Alright, this is a fun song from the 80s. My high school roommate used to play this. Doug Wheeler used to play this. He got me excited about this guy, Charlie Daniels. If you ever go back in the woolly swamp, well, you better not go at night. There's things out there that need a little more to make a strong man dive and fight. Things crawl, things fly, things creep around the ground. And they say the ghost of Lucius Blake itself ain't walks around. And I couldn't believe it. Just had to find out for myself, and I couldn't conceive it. Cause I never would listen to nobody else. There's some things in this world you just can't explain. The old man lived in the woolly swamp way back in Bugger Woods. Never did do a lot of harm in the world, but he never did do no good. People didn't think too much of him. They all thought he acted funny. The old man didn't care about people anyway. All he cared about was his money. He'd stuff it all down in mason jars, and he buried it all around. And on certain nights, if the moon was right, he'd dig it up out of the ground. He'd pour it all out on the floor of his shack, and he'd run his fingers through it. Yeah, Lucius Clay was a greedy old man, and that's all there was to it. But I couldn't believe it. Just had to find out for myself, and I couldn't conceive it. Cause I never would listen to nobody else, and I couldn't believe it. There's some things in this world you just can't explain. Cable Boys was white trash. They lived on Carvis Creek. They were mean as a snake and sneaky as a cat and belligerent when they'd speak. One night the oldest brother said, y'all meet me in the woolly swamp later. We'll take old Lucius's money and we'll feed him to the alligators. They found the old man out back with a shovel in his hand and 13 rusty mason jars he just dug up out of the sand. They all went crazy and he beat the old man. They picked him up off the ground, threw him in the swamp and stood there and laughed as the black water sucked him down. Then he turned around and went back to the shack, picked up the money and ran. They hadn't gone nowhere when they realized they was running in quicksand. They struggled and they screamed and they couldn't get away and they just, before they went under, they could hear that old man laughing and a voice as loud as thunder. That's been 50 years ago. You can't go by there yet. There's a spot in the yard in the back of that shack where the ground is always wet. On certain nights when the moon is right by that dark footpath, you can hear three men screaming. You can hear one old man laughing. If you go back in the woolly swamp, you better not go at night. There's things out there in the middle of them woods make a strong man die from pride. Thanks for all the things that fly, things that keep around on the ground. Save the ghost of Lucius Blake, it's up and it walks around, but it couldn't believe it. I just had to find out for myself and it couldn't conceive it. Cause I never would listen to nobody else, couldn't believe it. I just had to find out for myself. There's some things in this world you just can't explain. Some things in this world you just can't explain.